I didn't really see anything. But if we don't stick up for the kooks, who will? Bring some Frankenbod with out-of-state plates over here and make me change my tune. I don't like that jazz. God, I'm tired.
Looney bin, take one.
The loony bin.
The loony bin.
The loony bin. The loony bin. You report that and I'll throw us in the loony bin.
Okay, but instead of the loony bin, try saying the loony bin.
The loony bin.
You know, Hogarth, we live in a strange and wondrous time, the atomic age. But there's a dark side to progress, Hogarth. Ever hear of Sputnik?
Even now, it orbits overhead. Boop, boop, watching us.
Lynch, where are you?
Lynch, where are you? Like, oh my God. Lynch, where are you?
He called me before 10 o'clock and said that he had bills to pay and that's why he wasn't gonna come in, like, on time.
Lynch, where are you?
Where are you?
Once more.
Lynch, where are you? Where is he anyway?
It's 5-1. This man must have an awful lot of bills to pay because he's not here.
Where are you, Lynch? Lynch! Where are you?
Yeah.
Shoot me.
Looney bin, take two.
You report that and I'll throw us in the loony bin. Sir, where was your tractor damaged like this? Where was your tractor?
Loony bin! You just blew millions of Uncle Sam's dollars out of your ass!
Hey, I do like fly.
Hey, that's pretty good, man.
You do the Lord. The Lord. The Lord!
Witness, Marv, pick up pace here. Never seen anything like it. Big jump, just gone. Like a big ham sandwich. Hurry.
I mean, I was beginning to think it was real.
Oh, God!
Shh! Don't make me come over there.
I called the government in Washington about it. Maybe it was a Sputnik or a spaceship of some kind. An unidentified flying object.
Okay, try
you got a problem with arts and crafts?
He's a giant robot.
You got a problem with arts and crafts?
No, I'm serious! And I went outside to see what it was, and it was a giant metal...
It's okay. Okay. It's like the crap of the century. This is like Shakespeare, isn't it?
Oh, David? Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
No. Me go, you stay. No following. Good.
Thank you.
Bin take,
Scanning, shooting.
Plasma balls.
Plasma balls, okay. So it all happens in here. I'm not going to go into individuals. The general starts screaming, you know, you heard me! All battleships fire on the robot now, goddammit, now! Boom, 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 boom. Cut the giant. Boom. He gets hit by
a now, gosh mine. Darn it, now.
Yeah. Okay. So that's sort of the everything picture.
Right. I think it's good. I think that it's sort of more than we
probably need, which is
sort of the usual. But it's a lot cleaner, and it's good.
He's trying to be nice.
Does anyone know where I can get to a telephone nearby?
We believe. Think about it. Nobody really knows where they came from. That was very Captain Kirk. We hope. But we don't know. We believe, Spock.
We're certain that was simply a large meteorite. There's no cause for alarm, Miss Money.
By the way, that burned.
Well, Shelton, it was a large meteorite. No cause for alarm. Now, everybody bugger off.
We're certain it was a large meteorite. There's no cause. Boa, boa, boa.
The scientific expert.
The meteor was simply Spencer and I. It used to be like a meteorite.
Duck and cover, duck and cover. Get under the desk with your sister and your brother. Duck and cover, duck and cover. That goes double for your dad and your mother. So hands over your head, keep low to the ground. Cause all the kids that don't will cease to be around.
Yes, there's like a...
Hands over your head,
keep low to the ground.
Time to duck and cover, the bombs are coming down.
Come on over here, paper man. Hi, welcome to Warner, brother.
Thank you, Mark.
It's Gretchen.
Oh, Gretchen? Oh, thank you, Gretchen. Like you said, I'm just a couple of drawings. I hear there's been a lot of requests for me on this movie. Sorry I couldn't be here for the rough animation portion, but I was over there at DreamWorks. I'm here. I ran into that Walker guy. He said mostly I'm going to be in cleanup. But I'll give you my pager number. You need me some other departments, I'd be down there to help you out. I'm not going to be too much help to you digital guys. You're going to have to talk to my partner. I'm just a couple of keystrokes.
The Iron Giant, Spock Goggle. And who are you?
Why, I'm the art director of this film.
And who are you?
I'm Tom Knott.
I am a victim of the ill-fated Titanic.
And who are you?
chia head.
A chia head. Does anybody have any back team? And you are?
Attention production. I am your server, Gretel.
The server is down. The server is down.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wondering in the night, what were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through?
Get set, minus 10, go 10, minus 9,
go 9,
put on the fly, belt with gas, you're by minus 8,
go 8,
minus 7,
go 7,
we're gonna rock and roll from birth to heaven.
My name is Adam Burke, and I want to have Brad Bird's baby.
There's a rumor going around that Adam Burke is having Brad Bird's baby, and I think that's great.
I just want to wish Adam Burke good luck with his baby.
I do hope Adam Burke has Brad Bird's baby.
And I just want to thank you all for doing an amazing job. Really fine work, terrific animation. And just to put it in context, Tarzan started a year before us, and they'll be finished with animation in 3 weeks. Animators. Yeah. They're pussies!
Say goodbye to Iron Giant.
Goodbye, Iron Giants.
Say goodbye to Iron Giant.
Goodbye, bye. I love you. Thank you.
Sorry. Say bye to Iron Giant for me, will you, Tom? Say bye to the Iron Giant.
Bye, Iron Giant.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Can you say bye to Iron Giant for me?
Well, bye to Iron Giant for me.
Sam? Say bye.
Bye, good luck. Meet you down the road, you nutty guys.
Janine, say bye.
Bye.
Oh God, that's awesome. Bye, it's been awesome.
Now you say goodbye. We gotta bye. Say bye.
Bye, Sherry.
No, not me. Iron Giant.
Iron Giant. Iron Giant, be fine, bye.
There's Iron Giant in a nutshell. That's it.
Now, damn it, now.